Hey Pythoneers, today, let's build an efficient Fibonacci sequence generator using Python's generators. Let's dive in. Let's start with a quick recap. The Fibonacci sequence is a series of numbers where each one is the sum of the two before it, starting with 0 and 1. The sequence goes 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, and so on. To create this sequence efficiently, we'll use Python generators. They yield values one at a time, saving memory and improving performance. If you want a deep dive into generators, check out the link to my generator basic video above. It's also worth a watch. But now, let's build our Fibonacci generator and see it in action. This is the basic code we need. We define our function Fibonacci generator to handle the Fibonacci sequence. Inside, we start by setting A and B to 0 and 1, our starting numbers in the sequence. Then, we use a while true loop so the generator can keep producing numbers indefinitely. Each time yield A is called, the current value of A is returned, then A and B update to the next values in the sequence. Then we add this code to visualize the generator in the console. Here, we define how many sequences we want to generate for this example. We will stick with 500. In our for loop below, we call next with fibgen to print each number to follow in real time. One note, the print statement here even slows it down significantly. But where can you use the Fibonacci sequence? Here are a few cool examples. Nature and biology. The Fibonacci sequence appears in nature, from the arrangement of leaves on a stem to the spiral patterns in seashells and galaxies. Computer algorithms. It's used in computer science, like in algorithms for sorting, data structures, and search techniques. Finance. Fibonacci numbers are even applied in finance for technical analysis and predicting trends. But we didn't talk about yet why use a generator for Fibonacci. Here's why. Memory efficiency. Generators produce values only when needed, so they don't store the entire sequence in memory. Great for large sequences. Performance. Yielding values on demand can make generators faster than functions that create full lists, especially with large datasets. Infinite sequences. Generators can keep going indefinitely without taking up memory, which is perfect for sequences like Fibonacci. Lazy evaluation. Generators compute values only when required, which can improve performance when not all values are needed immediately. And that's how you can build a generator for the Fibonacci sequence in Python. We explored how it works and saw some practical applications. What's a sequence or algorithm you'd love to see done with Python next? If this was helpful, please like, comment, or subscribe if you don't do yet for more Python tutorials. Don't forget to check out the linked video on generators to dive deeper. Thanks for watching, and happy coding!